Well, hello, and welcome back to the Sidekuest adventure, Starlink. Back to playing this again. So yeah, I did play more of this. It is more so no land's sky than it. Where is it? Not okay. Main campaign. You know what? Let's do the smash and grab. Oh, I don't have the rest. Okay, well. Offer help? Planning for answers? Yeah, sure.
Dude, that's awesome. Another alien, bro. For the win.
Just remember why we're here. Friends are good. Information is better.
Yeah, I've played more of this. Oh, yo, this planet is trash. Okay.
All right, you're looking for a shiny rock about half the size of your ship. Chip off a chunk and bring it on back.
Is it this right here? Whoa.
That's what I'm after.
Oh, inventory full. You know what? Oh, I don't have any, electrons or atoms or whatever that symbol is supposed to be. Got the thing? Yeah, I got the thing. Ooh. So I'm just gonna go straight story in this, then after the story maybe do some like world building. Offer help, deliver item. Yep, rare mineral. Also, I got some new sticks. New controller. Oh, I'm gonna say Nintendo Switch controller. Is a you know what I want? I want like a universal controller, like one that goes for obviously you know, PC, PlayStation 4, 5, Nintendo Switch, Xbox, your cell phone.
He was captured. Whoever's controlling the Legion, we think they did it.
Doubt it. Grax doesn't like to show his face.
So that's his name, huh? Was he the punk who sent those drakes?
Drakes are his eyes and ears. He wouldn't
harm
himself unless they spotted something real pretty. Seems you piqued his interest. Why don't you help us both out and see for yourself?
Ape offer help? Okay, just tell me where to go. Tell me where to go. Who to pew pew pews? Where was the cursor? Yeah, it's away. Yeah, so like after playing like, I don't know, 11 hours of just completing an entire planet, the game is pretty fun, but it is, whoa, it is, quite tedious at times. There's a lot of going back and forth. overall, the game is fun. Cool. Let me check the map. Is there a way to see your inventory?
Getting close to the site.
That info you want's lodged inside, so you'll need to hack it. Just make sure you stick close by. Otherwise, that hack will sever. Good luck.
Let's get some loadouts. Yeah, I want this. All right, I'm ready.
Launching data decryption. Warning. Legion reinforcements have arrived.
Starbox, warm up on you. About time.
A little garbled, but I got a read on that SOS.
You got it.
You think it's this Grax guy?
86. I was over here first.
You're giving Eli too much credit. I think he believes it's actually Grax controlling the Legion. Like, the literal Grax.
Dude, I'm sorry. I am so lost. What's a Grax?
A formidable creature. Legend has it he was born hundreds of years ago in a forgotten tomb.
Oh, Grax was like, the dude's name.
With the ancient wardens. Depends on the story.
Oh, so he's the boogeyman. But, like, real?
It's just a tale outlaws tell each other.
Skirt.
Hi there. What's your name?
How's it going? Name's Fox, and I'm with the good guys. We're gonna take back Atlas from those Legion punks.
They say history is the best teacher, so let's see what...
I'll get that for you.
Excellent. Sending coordinates to a first expedition site. Good luck.
First. Well, you need more... Freight cargo. Oh yeah, I need this. Increase from 5 to 20. Yes, definitely need that. 3 atoms. Okay.
Fortification. locations detected.
Be delicate as you pull the data bank free. Its mooring unit is old and probably rusty.
Warning. Prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it.
What? Oh, it has double? Oh, it moves.
Gotcha.
Ah, that's an old data bank, all right. Bring it back, please. In one piece.
The one piece? You know, I actually haven't really, I probably should see the live action one piece. It looks like, much faster pace than the actual manga and anime. That's pretty much the only reason why I stopped watching it. Like back when it first came out, people attacking us.
An observatory is under fire. Someone help.
Yeah, back when it first came out, it was just too slow. It seems like the live action, the pacing is a lot faster.
Welcome, welcome. Out there enjoying the wonders of Atlas, I trust? Wow. It's like reaching out and touching history.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm going to spend days learning about what life was like when the Legion was still dormant. What a treat. Thank you.
No problem.
But
a rare form of electrical energy nearby.
Don't know what that means. There's no way to turn off those little tool tips. Go to the signal source.
Check it out. Over there. That is a warden spire. A relic of a long forgotten era once set to hold valuable treasures to those who dare disturb it.
However, they haven't been active for centuries. Still, they do remain well guarded.
So you're telling me the Legion army is controlled by an old tower?
That's where the signal leads.
Let's check it out.
Oh, there's no... Okay, yeah. Frost? Yeah, so these towers are just little puzzles. You basically just they're just little puzzles, and they automatically give you those it does. It gives you some electrons.
Several modifications we could use.
Well, why don't we give this mod a shot? Open your ship's computer.
Before that.
Uplink established. Breaching Legion data core. Remain nearby to maintain connection.
It's go time, boys.
got you covered.
Yes! Fox 1, bad guy 0.
Warning. Legion reinforcements have arrived.
I need more energy.
Hack successful. Legion data received and processed. Any mods we collect will show up here. You can use them to beef up your ship and tune your weapons to your liking.
Yeah, I know that. Experience. Let's get the XP. Oh, looks like they're on their attack. This thing gives atoms and stuff. Okay. What's that over here?
Sweet. So what about the signal? The Drake definitely pinged the spire, but it's hard to tell where it went from there. For now, we should head back to the refinery and tell Eli what we found.
But before that...
Razor, I noticed something peculiar about the Warden Spire. It carries the same signature as St. Grand's artifact.
The artifact Shade got us? But that means St. Grand was after Warden technology.
I believe so. It is my conclusion that the artifact is part of the Legion's communication network. If we learn to decipher it, we may be able to intercept Legion transmissions.
And then we can find where they took St. Grand. Judge, you're a genius! So, how do we decipher it?
Such an analysis will take incredible computing power, but it can be done. We will need electrum, and a lot of it.
Then we should continue to the refinery. The prospector may be able to help.
Seems like we're still missing a few things from the crash. I've added a new objective to your mission tracker. Check it out.
Oh, what was that? Oh, selecting missions? Power? Flower power. Talk to Arbor Refinery. St. Grass Secrets. I'm not doing that.
What's up? I'm back.
You find what you're looking for?
Maybe, yeah. We think there's a way to spy on the Legion, but we'll need a bunch more Electrum first.
Huh. Well, this refinery's giving you all the Electrum she can. But if you're willing to help me upgrade the old girl, I bet we can convince her to work a little harder. All she needs is an ore processor from the mining site. You fetch me one and I'll see you get your fair share of the profits.
Sure thing.
Sounds good to me.
Just watch out for the Cyclops in the area. I've been through the mill, but I never seen anything like this one.
So what can you tell me about this place?
About 100 years back, word got out. Atlas had all the Electrum you could ever dream of. Critters from all over came out digging for something better. Then the Legion woke up. This is what's left. All those dreams, rusted over and broken. Which means more goods for the rest of us.
Thank you.
Who's attacking me? This goes at the top.
Haven in place. Oh my, there's a shattered planet.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, this is what I need. First.
Here in Atlas. Perhaps something went wrong with its anchor.
Analysis complete. Cold weaponry strongly recommended.
I see the Cyclops.
Oh my.
I don't see it. Okay.
I've never seen anything like it.
Whoa.
Remarkably hot. You may need to cool it down to have an effect.
Load out. There you go. Where'd it go? Oh wow. Getting hit, I'm blasted, I'm dead.
I'm going down.
Quit the fight. Hold X to spawn at Harbor Refinery. You know, I'll get a new ship. Yeah, sure. Who else is you're shooting at me? Thank you. this is the last one. Okay, mission complete. He's gonna tucked inside the ruin somewhere. So you're gonna need to find a way inside. What? What just hit me?
Thanks for your help.
Don't fly off just yet. Bet my bark there's still bound to be something shiny here for you to find.
I feel like this could be like a chill stream game. Sort of blank out for a bit.
All right now. The good should be somewhere inside.
A lot of history here.
All that no time flat.
Got it.
Careful now. Those processors were built to last, but they're heavier than a skitter tusk. You might have a touch of trouble taking flight.
Let's check that over here. I should probably repair my ships first, but you know, don't need to do that yet.
Connection. Legion device identified. Initiate hacking procedure. Be advised, procedure has a high probability of attracting Legion reinforcements. Legion reinforcements incoming.
Reinforcements incoming.
processed.
Ready to go.
Reminder, artifacts of the Electrum Rush era like this one are prized by prospector settlers. Warning, prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it.
Is there any way to turn off that, tooltips? I get Adam? One Adam? Exactly what I needed?
Soon you and me.
Hey guys, how are the numbers looking? Where do we start? We
that was a motorcycle?
Time to investigate those other warden spires.
It's not a bad idea. Those mods could definitely help in the fights to come.
Yeah, and I will do that
for sure.
Let's see. Spire.
Find this wolf guy, if you had to put a price on it.
Do you take Cornarian money?
Oh, right. Look, I heard the expedition got raided. Some research site on Haven. Not the usual MO for outlaws. Might be your guy.
Star Wolf. All right, boys. This could be our first big lead. Let's chase it down.
And with that, hold on. We do this first. Then do the Star Wolf. Yeah. Oh, Wolf and Atlas.
Uplink established. Breaching Legion data core. Remain nearby to maintain connection.
Yeah, so the whole point of the game is to go around the planets and collect, go to these nodes. Let's see, yeah, go to these nodes to complete the lobby. There's 45 of these. Yeah, I'm not gonna do this like on camera. That was just way too much. Anyways, you know what? That's gonna be it for the video today. If you like it, if you want to see more, subscribe to see more in the future. And until then, see you later.